Hey guys and group members, today we have a new group member.